Chrissy, wake up. I don't like this. Chrissy, wake up. Oh.
Stay down, both of you. And, well, the boss ain't here, so looks like you guys are just gonna have to deal with me for a while. You guys ever heard of Father Smith? Uh-uh. Well, if you have, he's about to get his head, his brains are about to spew out of his head. Basically, so. So, I got your names thanks to Dwight. Heartbreaker and Rick Grimes. So here's the deal. You guys are part of some, I get it, you know, you guys have just seen, you know, I was like, what? Hey, we all look alike. Hey, why don't we just, you know, get a beer and hang out? No. You see, my boss is wanting something that has caused us to look like this. Quit moving. Our boss has wanted something that has caused us to look like this. It's basically some fatty named Leland touched a rock. And now we're all kind of screwed and he was wanting to fix it for personal reasons, but until then, till he gets Leland, he gets the rock, you guys are gonna be having a good time with me in here. So, again, if you guys do not wanna follow the rules, we have multiple games to play. I mean, we got all kinds of games if you guys wanna play. How about this game? This game's fun, if I could ever sort of get it worked out. You guys know how to play? Any of you? Too bad. The game's actually pretty fun. I tried playing it. I got a personal favorite. We got the saw, which, I mean, as an intimidation method, this one's really good. Because, I mean, one time I had to put a guy's face right here. And you guys ever heard of Dr. Evil? I kind of shot him in some dude's yard, and I had to bring him back, and Dwight got onto me because this was dirty, and this bad boy is awesome. But unless you guys want to play that again, you guys, this is y'all's game. We have these. These are good for cutting off people's hands. I mean, we got all kinds of things. We got old Ricky Boy's new collection. We got lawnmower blade. This one pretty old. We don't really use that anymore. The classic Halloween knife. Let's see. We got my personal, well, besides the saw, is these two. You guys ever heard of the man named Rambo? Because if you haven't, he was a big fan of these, and so am I. So, what's it gonna be? Okay then. Well, I hate to break it to you, but no matter what, if you have beliefs that you shouldn't be here, either way, you're going to be here. Because by orders of my boss, Dwight, he sent me out to get you two, and I happened to notice a van and a big explosion. A big explosion, and, well, happens to find out that what I'm looking for is right there. And, I heard you guys talking about modern day stuff, and I was in the back seat waiting for you.
This has got to be the most weirdest, craziest, hyper day of my life.
You can say that again, pal.
Man, I worked so hard up on that bridge.
Anyways, we should probably keep that quiet just in case you guys screw up a little and start screaming. So, yeah, I get it. Not actually games, but... Listen here. I don't want to do this. And I know you guys ain't going to believe me, but... I had to. Anyways, I'm gonna have to keep you guys here until Dwight gets back. He'll figure out something, and I sure don't want to be pulling teeth. Lee Salamanca is my name, and well, hopefully you guys will become friends. But this old hat of yours, this What was your dad's name? My dad's name was Walter Hartwell White.